I'm surprised so far, too, with the legislature in the early stages right now, that we haven't heard more from Meek on the idea of class size. Mm-hmm. They're talking about putting that back on the ballot, the Republican-led legislature is, and watering it down, changing it dramatically. And Meek was the champion of class size reform when that occurred back in 2002, successfully got it on the ballot. Meek so far has been remarkably meek, very quiet on this issue.